Okay, so starting about, I don't know, 15 minutes late or so. I hope you guys are doing good tonight. Gonna be starting some Borderlands. Oh, this is not my first playthrough, so, I've got the goddamn podcast pulled up as well. I've got it muted, of course, but I'm watching the guys as they riff on Rick Perry right now. How do you guys feel about Rick Perry running for president? You think that's going to turn out well? Single player? Yes, new character. See, here's another good thing about older games. Thanks, Lucy.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora? This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Okay, look, I definitely do not agree that Perry should be president, or should even be running. But also, Christy, I'm not really too keen on him all that much.
All right, Baghdad, time to wake up! It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity!
I'll see how much Tails is, but I mean, I like to play... I like to play these things, like, from the beginning, almost. You know, there are some games where I won't, but, I mean, with Borderlands, you've just got Borderlands 2 and Borderlands, you know, elsewhere. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get dinged for the music, but I set it to not monetize, so... No pictures! No pictures, please! See, that would be me back there. All brooding and muscular. Well, maybe not the muscular.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man.
Alright, I hope that's a little bit better on the sound. I cut it down 50%.
And what's your story, young lady?
What can you do? I think I'm going to go Elemental this time. See, normally I've gone Berserker and I've gone Soldier before, but I've never gone Siren. It uses Deception and Trickery, Preferred Weapons, Incendiary Shot, Corrosive Guns, Action Skill as a Phase Walk. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with Siren.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
Oh, yes, I'm sure.
Get off my bus.
What? Seems like this game is coming through really good. Like I said, that's another good thing about these older games is that my computer is definitely overpowered. It's very much can very much stream these games. Well, no, it doesn't push my computer's limits that much. Enough to where it leaves enough room for me to actually stream as well.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Well, thank you.
Detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Lead the way, Claptrap. Okay. Now what?
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Lilith. Would it be bad for me to name her Ginger? She's a redhead. Would it be bad of me to name her Ginger? Really, that's Genbent, Scarlet Ginger. What Not to Do by GE.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. All right, let's go.
For some reason, I don't think it's going to be peaceful.
Is that... Oh no, not again!
Yeah, Ian. I wish I could have. I could only choose colors. Well, they fuck shit up.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
BTI, how you doing, man? Doing all right? What's this mofo doing? Fuck you. I love how toilets, you can get stuff out of the toilets. Hold on, I have to loot stuff now.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open. I'm over here!
I know, I see you. Hold your clap trap ass. Clap that trap shit. Yes.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working!
This guy makes me want to shoot him. The whining, shut up while we kill, while I kill you. That's not nice to shoot at a girl. God, all this patriarchy everywhere. You should really just let me kill you.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on!
Damn it. She shoots first, pop her right in the tits.
You'd go for a switch out there, would you?
I didn't realize it was only streaming at 1 FPS.
Icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay, yeah, I can tell it is kind of going a little slow. Building 3 open.
Thanks for opening her up again.
The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Well, let me see. I'm pretty minimal on what I've got running. So, yeah, apparently my shit isn't as good as I originally thought.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
I'm over here! I'm over here!
I imagine that's a little bit better.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Patriarchy!
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? I can...
Shannon!
To last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up? Seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Journey to come? Ugh, that's so sexist.
Oh, come on, get down. Thank you for visiting Fire Station. Very good travelers, and be sure to subscribe to all the friendly claptrap and Pandora. I'll now continue my fascinating research.
Luke. I laughed at it a little bit. See that dark hole? Go inside.
there something you need?
Obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. Power coupling, med vendor, shield purchased. Blah. I need that them there shield.
I think we're done here.
To access your map, hold mouse 4. Cool. Oh, wait. Oh, really? Huh. Well, you see, that's where I luck up because I've played this game multiple times before, so. Yay, me. Ah! However, this will be the first time I played it on PC, so taking me a bit to get used to the controls on this. Yes. Ah, you're a little fucker. It'll never cease to amaze me how much money these little fuckers can hold. Well, that's another reason why I like starting these games from the start of the series. Well, at least with these newer games. Because I figure some people are not going to know these games. So, kind of seems relevant to start from the beginning so you guys know the story.
What do you want? Medical equipment working, more or less.
$9.52, and I've only got $7.88. I think I got some items I can sell though. Weapons. Yeah, it didn't get me anywhere. Like I'm going with the standard shield. Alright, hold your horses.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Yeah.
Didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field.
Whoops, sorry. My bad. That was my bad. My bad. I'm a woman.
You know what you need to know. What do you want? Spit it out.
Spit it out? Ugh. No, thank you. I swallow. Kill the bandits. Return to Zed.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Hey there, stranger! Oh, come on, let's get down! Come on, everybody! Check me out, I'm dancing! I'm dancing!
Yeah, why not? I'm supposed to be a girl, right?
No ammo.
All right. Shoot the mouth on her. Moose girl, maybe it's the moose. Most people associate moose with Canada. Nice having everybody here tonight. I know it's kind of short notice, so I thought about playing earlier and I wasn't sure if I'd feel up to it tonight, but then Lucy convinced me to do a stream. Of course, all she really had to do was say, hey, people were wondering if you were going to stream some gameplay tonight. I was like, I don't know. But if people are asking for it. Has anybody here played this game before? Luke's mostly beard.
Look at all this stuff.
That. This is the game of the year. This is the game of the year edition, so I have all of the DLC for this, so. Yay! Cutter, how you doing, buddy? Oh, you know the couple in Australia that said that they were gonna be divorcing if they legalized marriage equality in Australia, they were gonna get a divorce. Turns out in Australia, laws are a bit different concerning divorce. What you have to do is you have to be separated for about a year. You have to live separately and everything for about a year before you can actually get a divorce. So that's kind of backfired on them. I'm glad you feel loved on the stream, man. That's one of the things that we aim to do here. On the stream, that
Might
is.
not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
See. Sell that. Sell that. Yeah, it's pretty late for Paul, so he's definitely probably asleep. Uh-oh.
You know what you need to know.
I do know what I need to know. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna get me something to drink. Man, Connor, why you up so early, dude? I can't really say much. I've been up since about 4 a.m. my time too. What? Look at this motherfucker. Mutant midget psycho. Ow.
Huh.
Really? Another mutant midget psycho. Sorry there, Connor. I do not have kick. I know what kick is, I don't have it. Bandit thug. There's old TK Baja. Look at this guy. It's Bubbles.
You? One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. Don't worry about me, I can take care of myself. Get by just fine. Alright? Okay. Hey now, you ever need anything at all?
I'm on PC there, Regarded Hermit. I'm on NVIDIA 750M, 16 gigs RAM, i7, and as other people would say, a French fighting style. I like to think of it as tactical. I'm in Alabama. You know, the asshole of the Bible Belt. Fallout for babies, yeah. I don't know, it's a lot different than Fallout because, you know, with Fallout, I mean, you can customize your... I mean, like, you can repair your guns and everything like that. Like, you don't have to worry about wear and tear on your guns in this game. You just, you have to find, like, the right gun. Like you change out your guns. Each gun has its own pros and cons, special abilities. Crap. Regarded Hermit, I don't think I saw your last. Seven being remade. I actually haven't really played any of the Final Fantasies, so I don't really have a good opinion on that.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
I stole your money, Bubbles.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. Alright? I'm okay.
Done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Thank you. Hector! Yeah, I sorry, I slacked on it. Damn. Pipmunk's here. Hey, Pipmunk, you need to check out my video that I posted today.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that first. Phase walk. Gain the ability to turn invisible and move incredibly fast. Upon entering and leaving phase walk, you create a phase blast that damages nearby enemies. You can melee attack to end the phase walk early. Pull down 36 seconds.
Need anything at all, just let me know.
I do too. I know Luke. I know Luke thinks that it's just Fallout 4 for wimps. That's what you get for smiling. Bullet to the teeth. Later, Connor. Gotta love them scrag fritters.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machine?
78 and 13. Oh, well, crap. I just wasted all of my money. I didn't realize mine already healed me. Darn. Ooh, damn, 3-5 in the state pen. Sure.
Okay.
What is that? Well, Hector, that really sucks, dude. I hate that. Well, I mean, how do you feel about that? Your sister going to the state pen?
About to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Oh, that really sucks, Hector. came and bought grenades. Alright. Huh, how did she scare the shit out of you there, Shannon? Okay. Here we go.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Nine toes. Also, he has three balls. Darn. When I was younger, my dad would smoke, and anytime I was around him for a prolonged amount of time, I would end up with, getting strep throat or something. So I feel your pain, Torva.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
I got Skype. It's Godless Engineering. I think so. I'm not really sure though. What?
Not sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways?
No end to my power.
I'll see you later, right? We'll see you. See you later, okay?
Mm-hmm. Skyrim. I love Skyrim. Especially since I changed the setting from expert to like novice again.
Toes. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you.
That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout.
Busted in my mama's girl parts.
Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. That dog down a scared dad, you know what I'm saying?
I remember this.
competition.
I can't go anywhere. I can't shoot anybody. And death. So, I've got to record a correction video, just a slight correction video for my Did Jesus Exist this week. It's nothing big, it's just something I feel is a little minor, but at the same time, it's still very important that I, you know, correct, and that I'm not acknowledging that I was incorrect about something. Yeah, I'll be doing it soon. I just want to be sure that I'm right before I actually try to correct anything. Starting to get on my nerves. Ultra. Hey Ian, how you doing? Hey there, Foxhole. Well, I'm really sucking it up right now. Although I am getting a lot of practice in with my accuracy here. Donate my body to science. Yeah. Yeah, I know, it's just that once I actually get in here, it's like I get one shot, one critical hit shot, and then they totally fuck my shit up. Sorry, one opportunity. I think I'm gonna have to wait on doing that one till I can level up a little bit more. Well, hey guys, I'm really tired. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and head out. I'm playing pretty shitty, so sorry for those of you that just got here.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
Yeah, I'm dancing. Hi, Soul Eater. And, yeah, I'm glad you guys were able to hang with me a little bit tonight, but I'm gonna go and relax a little bit. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I've done this before, playing pretty shitty. Yeah, I have. Morning in Russia. Well then. I bet you're glad it's morning. I am definitely getting some rest, so. But it's almost been 2 hours on the stream, so. It's a good stream tonight. Glad you guys could join me for the first session of Borderlands, and I hope that you'll join me for subsequent sessions. Tomorrow night we're doing Redneck Zombies on the Initial Reaction Theater. So join us for that, and I will see you guys later.